نحن نعلم ما الذي يحصل على اليابسة.
But do you know what happens beneath the waves?
We now can ask questions anywhere on the planet and get answers. So we can start to protect what we love.
National marine sanctuaries are areas recognized by Congress to be special places that seek to preserve the extraordinary scenic beauty, biodiversity, and historical connections to that sanctuary. Located 25 miles off the coast of Santa Barbara, the Channel Islands National Marine Sanctuary is known for its rich biodiversity and cultural heritage. Within the sanctuary are marine protected areas, smaller areas set aside where no fishing is allowed. Marine protected areas are one of the best tools to conserve resources so that future generations can enjoy healthy oceans. We want more marine sanctuaries and more marine protected areas. We want to protect our ocean treasures.
Some don't realize even the simplest things can have a large effect on the health of the ocean. The trash that ends up in the ocean is marine debris. This flotsam is mostly plastics, which never fully degrade, only break into smaller and smaller pieces, commonly known as microplastics. Pieces yet to break down are often mistaken for food by marine life, which causes death. Marine debris is an issue easily seen. There are other problems not so visible.
One of these unseen problems is ocean acidification. The root of this problem starts in the atmosphere, where excess CO2 emissions begin to dissolve into the ocean. This dissolved carbon dioxide forms carbonic acid, which lowers the pH of the water, making it more acidic. The acidic water dissolves a key shell-forming ingredient, calcium carbonate, making it difficult for organisms such as oysters to form their shells.
This is a global challenge, and with understanding comes the responsibility to act.
We can help by being marine stewards. Stewardship is thinking globally and acting locally.
Transportation, their home, even the food you eat, all those choices, but each and every person making those decisions cumulatively makes a difference.
Say no to single-use plastics.
شاركوا في حملات تنظيف الشواطئ.
Reduce emissions.
علم نفسك وعلم مجتمعك.
See, hear, and experience our ocean.
واستمتع.
My ocean. My ocean.
My ocean.
My ocean.
My ocean.
My ocean.
My ocean.
My ocean.
Oh, hey, the paper.